Alright. And yes, it is going. Alright, video's going. RWBY, Grimm Eclipse, Nora walkthrough, part 2. Starting with the collapse. Hopefully that is audible. I'm being a bit quieter because this will probably cut into my roommate's sleep time, so let's go.
Professor Claude informed me that you found some overload industries technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the below industries building in Mountain Town. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant man in you.
We're not going to miss the action in Mountain Glen this time.
There it goes. Jeez. Huh. I guess the audio cue happened before it was supposed to. Whatever. What are my challenges? Oh, just alt. Okay. Alright, yeah, I can do that. Just get you guys get closer. Come on. Why are they so docile this time? Oh. Well. There we go.
I got it. It's like you're having a blast. I got it. Looks like you're having a blast. I got it.
Nora might be slow in her attack speed, but she's got insane damage. Probably won't be able to see her ult within this playthrough. Kinda sucks. Just means at some point I'll do some binging. Make it so y'all can see what it does. Probably just more damage. Oh, now that I think about it, I should have respec'd so I could have got some of this. And eventually that. Dang. I think we'll be good for now, though. Oh, they hit them both. Alright.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. We should be able to take a detail to the city's old waterway system.
For a swim! Wait, where's all the water?
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
Position it right? I did not position that right. Holy, every Grimm. Alright, that all the Grimm bailiffs. Making some decent progress on my ult. This up. I'll make it. Might even make it in this episode if it keeps up.
Thank you.
for breaking stuff, but, this is just sad. Got another one!
Facility? I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Merlot would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what he'll find inside. Oh dear! Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm! Thank you. Evidence! Report in!
Hello? Anybody home?
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid we're now in Mountain Glade. This area has become even more dangerous. Visit. So be careful. Appeared to be a creature of Grimm, but modified, mutated. This will require. It's fascinating.